Poor Mr. Heinz. He's so proud of his unique range of Chinese soups, I hardly have the heart to tell him that they were unique a very long time ago. In 1271, when Marco Polo arrived at the court of Kublai Khan, he was doubtless welcomed with a warming bowl of long soup. When he left, among his treasures were the secret recipes of Chinese cooking. Recipes we can now enjoy, thanks to the Honorable Mr. Heinz.